Alright guys, welcome back. Now, I'm going to be discussing some of MetaTrader's orders that we can place. This is Navin Prithyani from Urban Forex Internship Training Program. Now, let's take a look. Now, we are looking at EURUSD on the 15-minute chart, and we see that this is the current price. So, at the rate of 1.3094, let's say we want to go ahead and sell at this rate. Let's say we take a look at this and we're like, okay, the markets are gonna head down. Okay, remember when you're trading, you know, your currencies, to a simple way to look at it, if you want the base currency to go up, you're going to hit buy. If you want it to go down, you're gonna hit sell. You, in Forex, you can make money either ways, and whether you're going buy or a long, or if you want to go sell, also known as short. Okay, so in this particular case, I am going to sell because I think the markets are going to go down. I'm going to sell one mini lot, which is 0.1. I click the sell button. What I've just done is what we call a market order. I've placed a trade on the market price. Okay, I did not expect the market to go to a certain price and then execute. Okay, now, for example, if I want, here are my running trades. Let's take a look. I have a sell at one mini lot for this price, currently running at -$2, which is approximately -2 pips. Now, if I double click this, you can see my SL stands for stop loss. TP stands for take profit, also known as limit order. If I want to set these, I just double click it over here, and it asks me where I want to set my stop loss price. For example, since I'm selling, if the market actually goes up from this green line, that's when I start making a loss. I want to say I do not want to make a loss more than this price here, 1.30995 is my stop I want it to be, or let's make it a little bit higher. 31040. Okay. Now I have just placed a stop order. Okay, which means if this trade goes here and it touches this price, I will close into, this is going to be my maximum loss I can accept. It will close automatically. If even if the price goes further after that, I do not take any more losses other than this much. Same happens with a take profit. You can also set a limit. It's called a limit order as far as how much your profit can go. So let's say I'm expecting the market to go down till here at 30770. Okay, so let me type this, 1.30770, and I'm gonna click modify. Okay, now I see my take profit is over here. You can also see it here, 30770, which means if the market goes down and it touches this area, your profits are booked immediately. Even if it goes down here and within a split second it goes back up towards here, you book your complete profit over here. Okay, so this is useful in you know, in the Forex market, because the Forex market does not move slowly. It tends to swing, and you can see the prices fluctuate quite fast. So making use of both of these orders are quite nice. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and close these trades. This was just for sake of an example. I'm gonna double click here. There's a close button here. I'm closing now at market price, which is a market order. I am placing a market order to close. Okay. Now, there is another word which is called a stop entry. Okay, what is a stop entry? Okay, this is the current price that's running right now. Okay, a stop entry is if I want a stop buy entry. Okay, which means simply this. Okay, let me make this bigger for you guys to see. I want to buy above the current market price. So let's say I want, once the price reaches let's say here, 3112, I pretty much know that the market is going to continue long, so I'm going to continue buying from there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to place a order right here, which is called a stop entry order. Go to right click, go to trading, and a buy stop. Once I click it, I can set the price at 31125. Okay, 31125. Click place, and there we go. Now there's, you can see here on my trade, there's no trade actually running. There is a stop buy stop entry though, which means once the market reaches this area, a buy is executed. Now you can add stop loss and take profit to this also if you'd like. You can just simply double click it, put your stop loss here, put your take profit here, and click modify. Okay. Now a stop entry, this is a buy stop entry. There is a sell stop entry also, which means you want to sell below the market price. Let's say 1.3076. Okay, if I just put my mouse around that area, right click, trading, sell stop. Okay, I think the 765. Okay, I click place, and voila, I have my sell stop entry. You can see nothing is still running. It just means once the market touches this, my sell opens. Now, these are the conditions for a stop entry. Let's go ahead. That's the terminology that it's used. It's called a stop entry. To go above from the current market or below from the current market. Let's go ahead and close these. Delete these orders. Double click and delete. I no longer want them. Now, let's take a look at the other option. The other one is called a limit entry, which means above the current market, I want to sell, and below the current market, I want to buy. So this time we're going towards the market, current market, not away from it. This is what we call a limit entry. If I expect the market to go up till here and then I want to sell, that is what we call a limit entry. Okay. Let's say this is the price I want, place. So I'm expecting the market to go up to here and from here to drop. That's when I use a limit entry. Same happens down here. I'm expecting the market to come down here. I can place an order here to go up towards the current price. Okay, that's what we call a limit. You're going towards the current price that you see as of right now. Okay, remember all of these orders, you can also place your stop loss and take profit, and then you can simply walk away. And your trades will be executed with the proper stop losses and take profits also. Remember, all of these orders in the Forex market are absolutely free, unlike the stock market. They charge you for all this. In the Forex market, using all of these orders are absolutely free. So take complete advantage of them. Okay, hope this was easy to learn and it made sense now that there was a video tutorial. And thanks for watching.